If you're looking to come to Aarhus and hostels don't freak you out, I highly recommend Book One Hostel. No, they didn't pay me to say this. I just really like it. I've stayed here twice and I'll definitely come back. They're in the middle of everything you're gonna want to see as a tourist, and there's mini golf. Doesn't get much better than that.
This is the mayor's garden. Pretty sweet gig. Pretty packed today. Whose idea was it to come here on a Saturday?
It's a party.
There's the hostel, but it's not time to go home yet. We're gonna go check out the big rainbow building.
Aris. I don't know how to say
it. Aris.
Aris. Don't bring your trumpet in here. No trumpets allowed.
The elevator is reserved for walking impaired people only. So we're gonna walk up 5 flights of stairs. No, 6.
It's kind of cool up here. Tisa in Danish means pee, and this is the yellow glass. That's funny. It's a shoe store called Naked.
This edifice of excellence you're looking at right now is the Aarhus Cathedral. It's the longest and tallest church in the country. Construction began in the late 1100s and ended in 1300. The Vikings didn't get to see it, but you do. Just a stone's throw away from the cathedral is the Church of Our Lady. It was built in stages starting in the late 1200s to 1500. Now, what's really neat about this one is it has a stone crypt underneath the church from the previous church from as early as 1060. And they only discovered it in the 1950s when they were doing renovations. This underground crypt church is the oldest in all of Scandinavia. When the Danish National Museum was restoring it, they found 2 graves and 23 coins from the 14th century. I can't even find change in the couch cushions.